Ugh, Foxy is still denying her wrongdoings and claimed that we slandered her when we're not. Well, I guess I have no choice but to do a commentary on her. And sorry guys, there will be no users featured in this video.
So anyways, I'm still getting slandered as a pedophile. Like, honestly, people need to stop slandering me as a pedophile already.
Seriously, Foxy? We are not slandering you. You are a pedophile because you shipped a minor with an adult, proving that you're a Rainboy 107 wannabe, even though he's a dead topic.
Excuse me. It's getting so annoying. And also, not only that.
Just shut the f*** up!
And also, people are still trying to manipulate people to hate me. Like, seriously, stop trying to manipulate people to hate me. People have the right to like me and support me, or we need to support me. And those people honestly have to suck it up and deal with it, and deal with the fact that people have the right to trust me and support me or be neutral to me. Because it's their choice, not theirs.
Well, guess what, you pedophile? People are not gonna trust you for what you've done, because you slandered Frankie Coon as a pedophile to Ruby by making a false community post about him. And you kept on using the word mistake as an excuse. And you and Screwball manipulated all of us to cut ties with Frankie Coon and made him feel upset. This is exactly why you don't deserve to be trusted after what you've done.
I mean, because it's their choice, not my toxic hater choice. And also, people are still a lot of my toxic haters are still acting one-sided without even getting both sides of. And also, I'm still getting harassed and cyberbullied. Like, seriously, can I just learn to stop cyberbullying, harassing me, and just leaving me alone? And just leave me alone? Like, honestly, I do not deserve to be cyberbullied and harassed.
Constructive criticism for what you've done. And you claim that your haters are cyberbullying you when they weren't. Yet you cyberbullied at StarkWolf2K5 and made him feel suicidal. You fucking hypocrite.
And I don't deserve to be slandered either. Or doxed. Like I mentioned before. But I'm an innocent.
Shut the fuck up!
that's the end of the video, and hope you guys enjoyed it, and see you guys in the next video. Foxy the Fox, 110, a TPO fan, out.
Fuck that video, because this dumbass won't stop denying her wrongdoings and she is also acting like a woman child. And Foxy, if you're watching this, you better not make a response on this video, or else I will have to get some of my friends to deal with you. But anyways, see you all later.